suspect. We have a witness. We have no victim. If you can authorize overtime.
He used to get straight A's. Nowadays, get way paid is the pet phrase. Set the stage, preferably night times. Daylight reserved for research and writing rhymes. Things is harder than the tarnish on the garnets in his gold teeth to eat. Gosh darn it, behold heat. Going all out to the fullest, old dip. Chrome forfeit if no bullets, no clip. Black electric tape over the hole in the handle. If you hold it right and hit them with it, they can't tell. But still, you gotta be careful. Dudes be so scared they cop pleas by the airful. Need personal favors, please don't kill me. Empty out your pockets and it probably won't, Willie. But if you don't hurry up and shut up, I'll kill ya. Now lay down and count to 100 loud, will ya? When the nickel gleam like it's greased up, thugs turn to icicles, hard rocks freezed up. This could all be a distraction just to buy time to blast you. So keep something to cut in case you has to. If he was on the island, he probably robbed a millionaire. And be known for wilding out like Bob Dylan here. These clever war tips, you won't get from cats who never wore skips. Now let's get down to brass tacks. Follow procedure and count stacks like NASDAQ. Don't be caught snoozing in the early morning hours from a long night of boozing. Stick 'em up, chump, you know what this is. Do the right thing, you might live to see your kids. All he said was, come on, don't shoot. So shook, I think the shit is Sean John suit. Why you staring? Run your chain like an errand. And your girl errands, and what y'all wearing. Survival tactics for when things get too gritty. He feels it's his duty to the people of the city. Just so long as nobody get hurt, and keep the average civilian on point and alert. And don't forget to check her D-cup. Now bust how he got this duck for his re-up. Then he's back on the bricks, smoking Indo. Never let a handy fiend fix your broken window. Oh, one, I hate the witty lurker. Who follow y'all on the lake, dressed like a city worker.